Hello and welcome to iNurture Videos. In this video, we are going to discuss the service desk management. After completing this video, you will be able to explain service management, describe the ITSM implementation framework. Service level management plays a key role in defining monitoring requirements. Capacity availability management team is responsible for the actual monitoring of services. If these processes and roles are not active within the organization, then one needs to allocate resources to fulfill many of the process activities that support CSI. Service management general implementation. Let us have an overview of an ITSM implementation structure. Defining the current processes, present IT infrastructure and services. Developing the desired future state of IT and the services that it needs to provide in the future. Architecting a structure or roadmap that depicts ways to reach the desired state from the current state. Determining the steps needed to execute the structure or roadmap. The ITSM implementation framework for each of the IT service delivery and support areas is a five-phase model. They are assessment, architect and design, planning, implementation, support. Assessment. Assessing the current state and collecting data and metrics for future desired state. Architect and design. Developing a mature design for the future desired state of the service. Planning. Developing those plans necessary to achieve the future desired state in a phased evolutionary fashion. Implementation. Implementing the plans within IT and across the organization to accomplish the future desired state of the service. Support. Maintaining, managing, and improving the future desired state. Being able to proactively integrate improvements as required. The success of any service management process depends on how much extent the information from the service reports is useful. The management-based decisions with corrective action must be built on the results of the service reports. The results must be communicated to all relevant parties like IT and business firms. Let us have a quick overview on what we have learned in this video. Service level management plays a key role in defining monitoring requirements. Capacity availability management team is responsible for the actual monitoring of services. The five-phase model in an ITSM implementation framework are assessment, architect and design, planning, implementation, support. Thank you for watching.